Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
They call me the Lion of Sagami. You don't want to find out why.
We're off to the Kanto campaign.
We shall not surrender! Lord Kenshin is on our side! The feeble Hojo army is nothing before the might of Lord Kenshin!
It would seem the castle cannot be saved.
I care not about victory. It is my sacred duty to purge evil.
And you turned and ran, did you? Quite the warrior.
My lord!
Oh, I wasn't talking about you. This Kenshin interests me.
After the fires of battle died down, a friendship grew between Shingen, Ujiyasu, and Yoshimoto. Together, they formed a grand alliance. This left Kenshin to bear the brunt of their wrath. Ujiyasu soon expanded into Echigo, displacing the local rulers who had allied with the Uesugi clan. The rulers, who lacked the resources to fight back on their own, besought Kenshin for assistance. Burning with righteous fury, Kenshin struck back. Toppling castle after castle, he finally cornered Ujiyasu at Odawara Castle.
You think I'll just stand by and let you take over? Ha! Chapter 3, The Kanto Campaign. Time to put these pests in their place.
Alright, so we played this stage before, but on the Uesugi side, this time on the Hojo side. It won't be as long as the Uesugi side, that's for sure. I'm still sticking with speed weapons with Ujiyasu, because normal weapons, it's so hard to juggle with that. And now that I level up enough, I have his whole moveset, and there is a strange move that he does, which sometimes staggers his opponent that's in midair, or makes them air recover and land in front of me. It's a weird move. I'm gonna call this move a infinite. It could be an infinite, but sometimes it doesn't work. You'll see why.
He's here! Kenshin is here!
That trespasser. He will regret setting foot on my territory.
Not a good start, I just got whacked. I'll ask them like this. I juggle them and use the Sina.
Leave the defense of the main ward to me. If the keep falls, all is lost. Defend it with your life.
You see, it keeps staggering them and I can keep juggling, but half the time it doesn't stagger them. Like, you know, how I can clearly see that I'm juggling him, and when I perform a C9, he's immediately manned and gets stacked.
Soldier.
However, it doesn't work all the time. So I wouldn't classify it as a infinite. Let's try it again. See, it doesn't work all the time, so you can't rely on it. But it does a lot of damage, so I do use it a lot, even though it backfires a lot.
Yeah.
see what else can I get. No, push me away. There's the stagger, push away, and the immediately stand up in front of you. You haven't seen the third option yet.
Then reinforce the castle defenses. I'll take care of Kenshin myself.
Fall back!
We will teach these imbeciles a thing or two about justice and honor. Advance!
Done. Let's see what I get this time. I get the immediate stand. Oh, don't push him away. Looks like he's gonna immediately stand
by
up.
By the gods, I shall try to hear.
See, immediately stands up right like that. That's so weird. But that leaves you unprotected and wide open if they do that. So, again, this charge attack combo I use, you know, it has its advantages. I could stagger them and do an infinite, or push them away, or risk and they stand right back up. So that's really weird.
You missed me, did you? Sorry, lady, but I'm sorry.
Silence, fool. Unless you wish me to rip out your tongue.
I'm gonna stop attacking my back. Let's see what happens when I do it to you. Bomb the way! Oh, just a second. Okay. Right back up in front of me, see? Good thing the computer doesn't attack right away, because I'm wide open. But see now. And I get... stand right back up, and stab him back.
Let you get the best of me.
And she's gone. But the damage output, even if they stab right back out, is still there. So,
Kenshin,
worth the risk.
The rest is up to you.
Justice and honor. These words cannot justify your brutality. Push forward. Throw open the gates.
Open the gates! My lord, we have defeated an enemy transport unit. There they are.
Fine work, lads. Fine work indeed. Would you go and let my son know as well?
Alright, now we escort the peasants back into the Old Aurora Castle.
Tighten the defenses!
Next, we should probably head this way.
We're gonna have to protect the peasants by defeating certain officers. I'm gonna defeat that one right there, that's kind of already in their way. Let's try C9 again, see what I get. Walking away from me? Why is he doing that? Oh well.
That's one less fool to get in your way.
Well, the peasant should be okay for now. That guy there for now. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back
up
there.
I must hold
castle.
Out a little longer.
I'll defeat the officer I'm supposed to first. That so kind of screws up my mission.
Incredible!
Save your awe for when I do something really amazing.
No, actually, really close. Good thing I actually decided to change my mind.
Forward!
Thank you. Stabby, stabby. Takes half his health. Wow. There's three of you here? Did not notice that. Let's do this.
Feel my wrath.
I'm probably only gonna get one of them. Not even. Ooh, heavy damage. Love it. I got the guard gap? No, I didn't. I got the guard gap. Ow. Stop helping each other. Stop using teamwork. Good. One down. His friend stalled and gave him a ton of Muzo. Another guy up here?
You don't have the courage. Well done. That's one less fool to get in my way.
He's dead right back up. kind of funny when that happens. Okay, are we done here?
I won't let you get the best of me.
No, one guy stepped past me. How is that possible? How'd you get through? Maybe the person I love. What the? Oh, he immediately stepped back up and started running away from me. Oh well.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved us.
All that's left is to wipe out those by the front gate, one by one.
I don't care about these reinforcements.
The time is ripe. We will take down the main ward. Follow on.
I'm gonna strength the defenses. Pinchy now.
Tighten the defenses.
So, the man who was made a god has finally made his move. Soon as you can, protect the main keep until I have claimed Kenshin's head.
Even if I have to sacrifice my own life, my lord.
Run on home.
Oh, backup. Not that I need it.
Backup has arrived.
God of War. Show me the extent of your might.
Is there anyone for an old man to play?
There it is!
I'm talking to reinforcements a little late.
You just want me to hold a finger.
Oh well. At least they showed up to help.
Save your
get one more hit.
Something really amazing.
Why did I have to save him? Oops, completely missed that. Oh damn it, I hate when come on. Chances of that happening so low it happens all the time during this video. Okay.
Fall back if you don't have the courage.
Ending this now, heading toward Kenshin. He's headed toward me, so I might as well meet him in battle.
You seem to be enjoying yourself, friend. It is always a pleasure to wage war with your opponent. That's where you and I are going.
I won't let you get the best of me.
Incredible!
I didn't know I still had it in me.
This is gonna take a while. It's like fighting Tadakatsu forever. Block can't block that. Good, stop blocking altogether. It makes my job so much easier. And let's see what I get from Sina this time. I got a knockdown. Well, got up pretty fast.
I thrive in situations such as these.
This should finish it.
Well, this definitely slack, will ya?
I will withdraw for today.
Withdraw? I thought war was all you lived for.
Worry not. This war is far from over.
I feared as much.
When entering a battle, one must be prepared to meet death.
Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.